We're live at East West University with Kalia. She also did a poem during the presentation that P.O.E.T. gave, which was called Freedom of Speech. Tell everybody watching this video what you thought about the P.O.E.T. organization coming to your school, East West University College.
Well, I thought it was very encouraging. It was inspiring. We was all able to get together and express ourselves. We talked about experience that happened to us. We got religious, and we was just able to come together as a whole and encourage each other. And that's what I found interesting and inspiring about P.O.E.T.